at Lopita's home. Lopita is reading comic books.
This is so funny.
Hey, Lopita, stop reading comic books.
Oh, why? Do you hit on cat again?
What? Do I look like that kind of person?
I think so.
All right. Do you want to go on play?
Oh, where are we going?
Let's go to other cartoons.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. How can it be possible?
Here's my new props. Cartoon change machine.
Whoa.
So that we can go to other cartoons.
That's nice.
Oh, you can invite Shizuka. And she may like you more.
I have already solved it. You? I'm doing my IQ.
Do you have IQ?
Lopita is very excited. He even cannot sleep at night because he is thinking about how to please Shizuka and escape from the baseball practice tomorrow. The next day morning, to everyone's surprise, he doesn't feel late for school and he doesn't sleep during class.
Oh, good morning, Shizuka.
Good morning.
Are you free tonight?
Oh, no. I have a piano class at 9 p.m. My gosh! It smells great! Okay, I'll cancel it. And where are we going?
Let's go to other cartoons!
But how?
With Doraemon's new props.
Sure, I'm interested in cartoon.
Lady first. So good.
They didn't invite me, but I want to go too!
They go to other cartoon with the help of Doraemon's cartoon change machine. And Hidetoshi chases them secretly. They get into a dark place by the cartoon change machine. Later, they feel it spinning around and lost their ways. The thunder is roaring. Suddenly, they are hit by lightning, so they lost their consciousness immediately. Then the three people are laying on the ground.
Oh, where is it?
So scary! Shizuka, give me a hug!
Oh, get away from me, you little dirty kid!
Lopita, shut up!
Oh, but I'm scared!
Doraemon, let's not pay attention to Lopita! Did we success?
Of course, the open area is not comparable to the grassland.
Otherwise, let's look around first.
Hey, are they SpongeBob and Patrick?
Oh, zooming the pink one and the yellow one, they're unidentified objects.
Yes, they are so cute.
I can also kill a slam too.
Hey, it turns out that we are at the jellyfish field.
Oh, no wonder I'm so familiar to you here.
Hurry up, let's go and meet them. Hello.
Who are you?
Be careful, they must be spied by Senpai Painter.
No, we just...
We just travel here.
Sure.
Yes, and you, stay away from my Shizuka.
Oh, you get away too.
Why are you so panoramic like Squidward and Tentacles, Patrick?
Hey, can we play with you?
Sure, if you want to catch the jellyfish, you must have the mouth feel like us.
Huh, it sounds so easy. You just need to wait.
I'm the genius of catching jellyfish, and I'll teach you.
Oh!
The five people are running and catching jellyfish.
Ah, hey, look! I got one!
Oh, congratulations, Nobita!
That is so cute, okay, as my pet.
Hey, it looks like it really likes you.
I think so too.
Wow, it still looks so cute though it doesn't move.
Not bad, you're better than Patrick.
Why do you compare this weirdo with me?
Wow, they're so childish like Nobita, that makes me so worried.
Oh, don't worry. According to the cartoon, they just like to play.
Hey, no, I know. Let me rope.
Here you are.
What are you going to do?
Is keep moving around.
Okay, then I won't kiss my husband, tattoo and dress it prettily.
Nobita, I go to Suka first.
Ah, finish.
Wow, this is a wonderful place.
Yeah, I think so too.
What are you guys talking about?
Hey, did you win the fight?
Of course. I think Patrick experienced the feeling of sleeping on the grass. By the way, later, do you want to...
What is that?
Ah!
After a while,
is anyone here?
After they escaped from the jellyfish king's chasing, they entered the cartoon change machine. But when they got there, they saw nothing instead. At that moment, it lines up abruptly, but there are many ghosts around them. They start to run and they finally get to a grassland which Teletubbies live, and Hidetoshi still follows them secretly.
Huh? Grassland? Do we come to the jellyfish field again?
Oh, look there! What the hell is that? There are red, yellow, green, and they all have antennas on their heads!
Oh, definitely. Not a rat. If it's a color mouse, I'll spit it out now.
Then why don't we go there and ask them where we are now?
Okay.
Hey, excuse me. Oh!
Nobita, are you okay? Oops, I forgot my hand is numb.
Our leg? Laughing at me? Yes! You should say sorry to me and tell us where is this place? I think we need something to translate.
Let me find. Oh, I have translation related prompts. Translation was a gun. As long as we spray on the people, oh, he said we were on the stand.
Hi, Sumedo.
Hello.
Welcome to this place.
Excuse me, where is this place?
Kinibaba.
What? Can this garbage only use one sentence at a time?
Hey, you're right, Nobita. You are getting smarter.
Oh.
Hey, if we want to contact the new culture, we must enter an observatory, as we can follow them to play together.
Okay.
Soon after, all of them and Teletubbies mingle, not only play, but also forget the time. And the three people's head gradually appears antenna.
Why don't we just stay here?
That's not a good idea.
And then, Shizuka, come with me forever!
When Shizuka gets into the cartoon change machine, they forget to set up their termini.
That is so important to them. That is really tired.
years old, we also mastered our dance cotton color today and treat like the fools.
Especially the boy named Lomita. Is he a woman or a man? Just talk like a girl. Okay, we're going to end it. Just hang on a second.
Can you tell me?